Hi, this video is going to show you how to check the word count of a Google Slides presentation. Unfortunately, there's no built-in function or tool inside of Google Slides to show you how many words are in a Google Slides presentation. So both of the methods that I'm going to present to you in this video involve exporting your Google Slides presentation in a different file format and then using other tools to count the number of words in the presentation. The first one is exporting your presentation as a text file and then using a word counter tool. Here's how that works. First, I'll click the File button inside of Google Slides, click the button for download, and then select Plain Text. So once I download that text file, I can open it up, copy all of the content inside of it, and then drop it into a word count calculator like this. I'll include a link in the description below. And quickly see, here's how many characters, words, lines, and slides there are inside of this presentation. Also get some estimates on how long it would take to read the presentation, how long it might take to present the presentation, and then also the top keywords inside of here. That's the first method for how to check the number of words inside of your Google Slides presentation. The second method for checking the number of words in your Google Slides presentation is exporting the entire thing as a PowerPoint file and then using PowerPoint's built-in word count functionality in order to look at the number of words. So here I'll do the same process, File, Download, Microsoft PowerPoint. And now there's going to be two different ways to check the number of words in your presentation. If you're using Windows, follow these instructions here. Open the PowerPoint file, click Info, and then click Show All Properties. On Mac, what you actually want to do is open the file, click File, Properties, Statistics, and then find the statistics at the bottom of the window. I'll do that now. File, Properties, Statistics. You can see 759 words. The reason that these word counts are often a little bit different from one another is that the different tools may have different ways to count hyphenated words or count words inside of titles or speaker and text notes, but generally they should be about the same. Thanks for watching this video. Let me know if you have any questions and drop them into the comments if you need anything. Thank you.